traces of abstractism in Italy should be sought in Milan and Como. In Milan, in Il Milione gallery, where exhibitions of abstractists such as Kandinsky or Albers are organized. Architectural vision will be central to Italian abstract painting. Atanasio Soldati is also in this line. The abstractist movement in Italy is less deep and clear than in Germany and Europe. Futuristic roots were evident.
Along his path toward abstract art, Atanasio Soldati went far from the physical image of reality, replacing it with geometrical shapes. In this geometrical interpretation of reality, he took the sign from mere shape to abstractism and emotion. Atanasio Soldati leaves the shape to find something representing all of us, as emotion and inner feelings research.